We would like to introduce you to the Japanese actor Wataru Ichinose, also known as Ichinose Wataru, who starred as the lead in the movie Sanctuary, which gained popularity on Netflix. We aim to share his true personality, personal life, behind-the-scenes anecdotes, and candid thoughts. Please enjoy. To begin, let's take a glimpse of a memorable scene from Sanctuary.
そんなんじゃ無理だ。地図打ちから一生白星もぎ取るねば。あいつは化け物ですよ。彼は近い将来角界を担う一大になるでしょう。フランキー！調子乗んな！楽しみにしてるよ、相撲取るの。面倒事ばっかりだからな、相撲界は。
真実に切り込んでいくのが仕事です。負けてもらえません。俺は俺のやり方で勝つ。時間だ。あの縁を手書き、今日中に引退させろ。君は土生で生きるべき人間だ。もう一丁。
胸が湧くんです。あの人の相撲を見てると。俺は横綱になるんや。
The lead role was decided, but I was told not to announce it to others or in public due to historical considerations. So, I understood that on some level, both emotionally and intellectually. However, there was a constant feeling of unease lingering within me. Until the official announcement, I couldn't shake the thought of whether I was truly going to be the lead. This project was different from ordinary ones. It had a real sense of being a sumo wrestling film. The weight of the challenge overshadowed the joy. The pressure started to hit me later on. There was pressure for this to become a hit, indeed. Even before filming began, I collaborated extensively with the director to prepare for the role. This process deeply connected me to the character. I got so immersed that at times, I couldn't distinguish between myself and the character during the filming. Surprisingly, I didn't feel much pressure. Regarding the weight gain, I started with a nutritionist around the mid-80 kilograms mark. But hitting around 105 kilograms was tough. No matter how much I ate, I couldn't go beyond that mark. Skipping just one meal would make me lose about 4 kilograms. That's when I learned the importance of sumo wrestlers' knowledge. Despite the image of sumo wrestlers eating heavily, they have a skill. They eat properly, then take a nap after a meal to let it settle. Gaining weight requires a cycle of rest, training, eating, and more rest. Sumo wrestling was truly challenging. The filming period was quite long, but it allowed me to gradually grow on the role. I received praise from sumo wrestlers like Michinori Tani and Ishiki for my performance. Their recognition meant a lot. The execution was tough. While it might seem easy, during the auditions, it was quite demanding. But I was determined to tackle this challenge, so I kept stepping forward. As I practiced, I understood the intricacies of each move. It's really intense. It's enough to make me feel nervous even when I'm on other sets. I've been told to call my character Kaken from the beginning. Not a Shinri, character's name, but Kaken. That's the foundation. So, it's Kaken. The simplicity of it is charming. I used to wear yukata all the time. Although the person who taught me this has passed away, when I worked on other projects, I continued wearing yukata at first. Yukata is so comfortable and functional, I found it quite appealing. Besides, the layered yukata keeps the belly warm. Even taking into account the challenge of losing weight, it might have been harder for some others. When I was doing circle training, a sumo exercise, I started to doubt if I could play any other roles. I discussed this with the director towards the end. There was a worry that maybe I won't be able to play young characters anymore. Honestly, I can't really do ego searches. I only hear things around me. So, the reaction is it really gaining attention or not, I still don't know. But people do say, it's amazing, and while it's great to hear that from others, there's also a part of me that wonders, is it really? I've been told I've done various good projects before, but this time, the feedback is the most overwhelming. It's touching that I've received calls from many people, some in tears. Back when I was assisting as a trainer at a kickboxing gym in Okinawa, I had a student there. They called me while crying. I thought, I have to work hard in life. When I received a call like that, it felt good. Each person has their own struggles, after all. Each individual had their own experiences. Well, if we go from the top, Sawada-san, Yazawada-san, they are true sumo wrestlers, and this is their stable. Their dedication to sumo was strong. They came back to sumo once more, and maybe gave up halfway due to injuries, becoming Chanko Nabe restaurant owners. It's like, oh, there. Quite a few people had their say. Inku-san, he was really serious too. Truly serious, but as novices to sumo, we were both learning the basics. Inku-san thought the same later on, that he couldn't lose to San Ichi, character's name. I also couldn't lose to Inku-san. That's probably why Inku-san got praised quite a bit. I was thinking, I'm not going to lose, and he was my true rival. Ensign was. Well, it's just how it is. Inku-san was really working hard too. His character was quite interesting, and he was everyone's mood maker, like the badge with Enga 3 on it. The staff made those badges, and a lot of the staff members wore them. So, he was a character loved by all. The character you tease, Kobayashi-kun, was also funny. Kobayashi-kun is Kobayashi-kun, a distinct personality. People really liked Kobayashi-kun, and we all used to be around him, wanting to chat with him. Mika-san had experience in sumo, and he's really interesting. Kind-hearted, too. Everyone loved Mika-san. He was experienced, so he taught a lot. Mika-san wasn't mean at all, he was truly kind and fashionable.
みんな好きっすけどね。みんな好き、炎症部屋もみんな好きっすし、親方も好きっすし、子役さんも好きっすし。もう芝居、芝居おもろって思ったっすね。役者始めた頃って、なんか、もちろん芝居楽しいとは思ってたっすけど、なんかもっとなんかこう、人気者になりたいとか、モテたいとか、そういうことがあったっすけど、
Yes, that's right. He always wears stylish clothes. I thought he was like Takahashi, and he had those glasses, like a lovable Ishihara. Mika-san used to tease him, making it even more endearing. And yes, I like Kuma-san. I tend to imitate him sometimes. Doesn't it just feel perfect? Like that line, it's as determined as an octopus? That's such a great line. Well, I like everyone, but I like the Inflammation Room too. I like the Oyakata, Stable Master, and I like Koyuki-san. It was four times the fun, I thought. When I started as an actor, of course, I enjoyed acting, but I wanted